Niggas yelling from the sands. Watch what you saying. Blowing peanut butter cookie in my cup like
this. 1, 2, 1, 2. What's going on, YouTube? It's Jekyll Bell, aka Jay Beezy, aka Jake the Great. I'm with my boy Matt, man. Shot with MJ. You know, I'm gonna take you through a little day in the life. 6:28. Gonna head over to the stadium. Start our workouts, training session. Damn, how cold it is out there. I'm gonna go into the stadium. I'll throw me a little jacket on. Yeah! What's the word, man? Can I hop him a little video?
It's great.
Yeah, I'm good.
You say what's up to the camera, man?
Yeah, man. Early morning grind, every day.
What's up?
One thing I do like about Lil Murray though is everything's so close, like everything 5 minutes away. I done been pretty late to practice one time, woke up 5 minutes till, I still made it on time. Today, we start off running first, so we start running for about 30 minutes. We got 30 minutes outside, 30 minutes in the weight room. I think today we might got some legs, so. We did arm yesterday, the flow bench. Just buy you Louis V land. I be glitching real hard when I'm on a few tens. I blow this shit, babe. Made me spin a few bands. Why you playing games, babe? I'm just trying to be your man. Yeah, I'm definitely wearing my little pants for the day. That wind is biting. See how quick that was? We already at the stadium. Took 2 minutes. I'll go down here to the fueling station. Give me a nice little snack before I work out, get some on my stomach. Mark, what's up, man?
How's it going,
man? You know it. Say what's up to the camera, man. I got my YouTube channel. For my little vlog for the day.
What's going on?
Straight?
Yes,
sir, Ski.
Good to see you, brother.
My boy Mark, man. He get us right. Yo. Kai. What happened? My boy said, what's up to the YouTube channel, man? Yes, sir, Ski. My boy Justice, man. Hold on, say what's up to the YouTube channel, man. Emma and Emmy. How y'all doing? These are girls who are always getting our shakes right, man. You know? Delicious shakes. Every day it's the same meal. A little oatmeal. Let me show y'all real quick. I gotta throw something together for y'all. If you eat oatmeal with water, you're nasty. It must be milk. Lactose. These are all the special ingredients right there. Fruit bar, a little honey, a little peanut butter. It's the money man right here. Y'all make sure y'all get the money, man. Hey, gold.
I'm chilling, man.
What's that? Oh, right here. Kawhi. What's happening? Straight? Yeah, man. So what's up to the camera for my vlog?
What's going on, man?
This the GOAT. This the guy who gonna give me all the balls. Beside the quarterback. Hey, what's the word?
What's up, JB?
Just getting my little YouTube vlog going. Chilling? Ain't good?
Yeah, you good?
My dog Payne right here, he get me right with all the equipment, all the gear, anything I need. You know, special treatment sometimes. Good, y'all boy?
Appreciate you.
It's great, it's great.
Day in the life?
Day in the life, man. Good, everything's great.
Hey,
you decent, man. Foxy Roxy, man.
We got solid first, ain't we?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right.
Somebody on somebody on dick? Huh? Hold on, the mic on though. I thought you were saying like mic on dick. Day in the life, man, so such a camera, man. Okay. And again. They global, huh?
I feel like the biggest, oh yeah. I feel like the biggest, oh yeah, yeah. I feel like the biggest, oh yeah. Ha, ha. I feel like the biggest, oh yeah. I'm the one who really did it, oh yeah. My brother, yeah, he took the sentence and he went to prison because I decisions, oh yeah, yeah. Huh, I never changed.
Hi, Ms. Richard. It's my time to shine.
Yeah, you already know. This is my YouTube channel. I'm starting up my YouTube channel. Doing my little vlog for the day.
Very nice.
I had to come in, so I got Ms. Rachel. She said she had to get pretty, but I told her she'd be pretty every day. She ain't gotta do too much.
Very good. Very good.
All right, I'll see you later.
Bye, baby. Have a good day.
You too.
All right, workout in for the day. Go to the cab, get some food. And I got two classes a day. And after that, got a throw letter too. Always gotta get the throws in.
I told the vlog how I'm coming and shit. Make my
Hey, boy.
I want bacon, spin, put my name on it too. My push your ass.
How you doing this morning? I'll have it. My bad. Thank you.
Probably one thing that I like the most about playing college football is not even necessarily playing, but like the connections that it bring.
Ate good, headed back to the crib. I got class in about an hour. I'm gonna probably take a shower and stuff, get ready for that.
What kind of advice would you give to a younger football player?
Just to stay focused, you know what I'm saying? Grind, and it also get bigger than this. Like, it get bigger than football for sure. Like, if this ain't the only thing left, I still got, as 23-year-old, I still gotta tell myself that, like, it's gonna get bigger than this, and it's other things. That's all it is, and staying true to yourself.
He's probably my favorites. Lil Air Cod.
He's hard. I ain't gonna lie, he's probably one of my favorites for sure. Shout out to that boy.
Eric Kai, man. But I can't wear them with the black fit today, though. Gonna have to go with the J's today. Do those today. Just something a little basic.
So what do you like to do outside of football?
Outside of football, to be honest, I like just hanging with my teammates and chilling with my roommates and stuff. I mean, it ain't really too much to do out here, but We make the best of it. Like I said, I done been here for 4 years, so all that fun and all that hanging out and stuff, I kind of already did that the first year or two, and so now this is the time to lock in and really get close with my teammates. Because team chemistry, I think that's probably one of the biggest things that people overlook when it comes to good teams is their team chemistry, for sure.
Who were some of your biggest supporters?
My mama, for sure. She's the number one supporter. And my dad, too. Both of them really show the most support. They come to as many games as they can, really almost every home game. They catch a flight probably every Thursday or Friday and get here at game time and then leave the next day. And I feel like that's just something I love to see, like just being up looking to the stands and knowing I got some of my family members to just be there to support me and stuff. So yeah, we finna hit the class right now. Like I said, I got my two classes, one at 10:30, one at 12:30. All right, y'all, finna hit the class. And I'll see y'all later when we got the field.
We done killed it for a beat, bitch. Ain't gonna lie, dead. What that nigga mean, man? Right, wrist hit harder than my switchy, bitch. You hear me? I'm tired of spinning bins and killin', I'm tryna get rich like Roddy. This lil' bitch say that she gon' leave me over my dead body. Been poppin' Perkins back to back since I put down the mileage. I up the scope, go check the stats up more than couple bodies. Keep switching case of problem, too much drink, it got me nodding. They don't want no smoke, they dodging. Got that lamp shirt green like Ivan. Hold on, the devil calling, sign this deal and you'll be ballin'. I don't know what to call, ain't pick me up when I was fallin'. I ain't tryna sign no deal, bitch. Rather hit the block with Miley Ross, post up with Kill Switch. Hold on, wait, you blowing up and rap, so why you still blitz? Say that she gon' leave Leonardo going, so I don't care, bitch.
For my personal goals, I just at least wanna get like 10 touchdowns. Obviously, wanna have 1,000 yards. And then probably get All American, too. Just so I can say I done did it. But as a team, though, obviously, I feel like everybody's team goal is to first win the conference and then win the national championship. So, but it all starts by one game. So each game, just play the best that we can play and come out on top in the end.